I'm Maine. I grew my first mullet when I was 13, but it's a quarter past two. I'm outside a bar, I've got a gun in my hand, and I got a getaway car. Well, I've got two boys, I named them Hank and Blue. Yeah, they're just 17, they got mullets too. Yeah, we'll hit the bar, boys, when the lights get low. It's the same routine, we'll get the money and go. Looks like I go through life without a care. You seen me at the farm aid air shows in the county fair. We'll pull up slow and idle by the dock. Now Hank, take my pistol and go rob that old bait shop. Yeah, to look at me, well, you'd never know. Well, I come from a trailer park with a meth and tornado. Well, I hear two shots ring out and I see Hank run. Yeah, his hands are filled with some blood and money and a smoking gun. Now Hank's mullet ain't too long, it's just a 5 and 10. And it got cut 9 months ago down in the county pen. I remember the first time he ever got in a jam. A 13-year-old, he was smoking cools in a stolen Trans Am. Now Hank's half-brother Blue, his mama's from the Ridge. Yeah, he's got a rat tail, now that's a mullet hybrid. His mama's got a hairdo, this thing requires a spray. Well, it's a perm French mullet that all the boys, they call the moulet. This'll be the last night I ever see my home. I just hopped in my Camaro, I just wanted to buy me the new goody comb. There was a roadblock up ahead. It turned out at the bait shop, the owner ended up dead. But now there ain't no turning around, they're outside my door. Now I'm surrounded by 8, 9 cops, 10, hell there's maybe more. Well, I know what went down, yeah, that description fit. Yeah, they were looking for mullets and boys. Well, I was in deep shit. In my jail cell, well, yeah, my bed, it's cold. They just give bologna sandwiches and never give me no chance at parole. But I know better, well, oh, Hank and Blue. Yeah, they're digging a tunnel, they're coming after you know who.